Like, you know what I always hated is how Apple tried to align themselves with, like, John Lennon and Gandhi. It's like, dude, you're making laptops and people are jerking off to porn, all right? You're not changing anything.